Let's go. Find Adamir Station and take the carriage to Adamir Institute. Just lead to tracking down the crown killer. The Hollow Gang uses customized pyrotechnic crossbow bolts to stun and intimidate enemies. Right, I was here. What does the heart say? Rune inside. Rune down there. Loot everything. Paintings, art, anything can be useful. That's a dead body. Dried bloodfly husk. Okay, it's worth money. Yeah, you don't look so good. Dear Emilio, I know what you'll say, but inside I'm dead already anyway. So I have to try. I sought out the old witch and she said it wasn't too late to cheat death. I gave her all my coins for a spell to bring back my poor Lisbeth. I was as happy as a girl 1 minute, the next dead and cold. Here I write the awful spell the woman gave me. Only for Lisbeth's sake do I dare attempt it. Four fingers, too fresh from you and too cold and stiff from your departed dear. Place in a copper pot with whale's blood and the herbals I gave in you. Boil it all while you speak the word reverse until you can speak it no more. Emilio, if you don't hear again from me, it means that all hope is lost. Silvio. You should shut the hell up. Okay. No way down from here, I see. Yo! Okay. Nick. Yes, how do I get there? Ow. Damn it. Anything else? Bone charm is 73.
Are you coming tonight?
Anyone has some food I can steal? That's probably gonna be a bad idea. What is this? More rats, more dead people. Yeah, I'm looking in dumpsters. I like those.
A mystical woman, delights you so.
I'm game if you are.
And if she is wrong, some kind of magic, some kind of fate. Does she do it for love? Does she do it for love?
Go to the magistrate, see if she can help.
Carolyn's tale, if I sing it wrongly, I'm dead as a whale.
Meeting every fourth day, 9 p.m. Finals Family Committee. Escape Hotel, as for Lucia Pasta.
More Grand Guard soldiers. Best to avoid.
Okay, was it a bone charm? It's in a Winslow safe. Okay, try to unlock me. Inquisitive intellects, tinkerers, and aspiring criminals alike. If you can open this Winslow safe, the precious silver inside is yours to take home. Participants are limited to 30 minutes, one attempt only. Okay. It's a safe-making place. A safe shop. There has to be a clue somewhere. Something with numbers on it. Ooh, this thing has numbers on it.
I have to tell myself that fixing all this will bring back prosperity.
Feel free to have a look around.
Sure. 612. Yes, we're going to keep running the safe contest. Maybe no one comes into the shop, or maybe a dozen people come in, like we had during the parade of fishmongers 5 years ago. And I promise none of these thick-skulled dockworkers or the coarse wives are going to guess the combination. We just run the contest to bring people into the shop, and if we're lucky, they talk about it over beers with their friends, or at family dinners. See, since they don't know what's inside, they fill in the blanks. They imagine something as grand as the treasure reserves at Dunwall Tower. We need the business, so keep the signs up, and stay polite to the knuckleheads who try to open the safe.
This is the finest safe shop in all the Isles. You're in the right place.
Cool. Let me just have a quick look around again. Yeah, nice safe shop you have. 612. Nice. Falling star, no. Spiritual pool. Cool. Which is skin. Thank you. Rune 87.
Station. This should take me out to the Institute.
Ah, damn it, not what I meant. Forgot I switched the keys. Oh, so after I took everything. Nothing else at the moment. Aim for that one. I still have to be careful on the streets.
This should take me out to the Institute.
That's a bad guy as well. Oh, we have one bad guy here.
Like a stocking without a leg.
One bad guy here.
Nothing. Worse than nothing.
Dreams have I been see, chasing monsters in the brine, dancing hagfish on the line. Martha, won't you marry me? 12 weeks have I been at sea.
I'll have a look around. I hit hard.
What?
You hide your fate.
Someone there?
Ball of light.
Is there? What's going on?
Holy shit!
You killed him, not me. Maybe I should redo that. Get me somewhere else. Get me somewhere else. Nope. Not good. Can't you get me on top? Ow. Shit, he found out. What the hell did you see?
No one knows what's happened.
I need to get past this. Adam and I are stationed. This should take me out to the Institute.
What was it? I wonder who that was.
Imagine that? No, I'm sure.
What? Yes!
I don't know.
Hey, you!
I saw
come here!
God damn it.
He's been choked out.
Hey! Who is... You're dead! Beg for mercy!
I'll be wiping off your blood later. I hit hard.
Yeah, I noticed. Maybe going in through the front freaking door wasn't such a good idea.
Adamire Station. This should take me out to the Institute.
Come on! I don't have time for games!
Oh, the what now? Not that guy. What if I ride it? Damn it. Not what I intended. Ow. Yeah, I don't think I can pass through that anyway. No way up, for example, maybe? Other guy.
That masked killer. Heard someone was working on his.
What? Things terrified me when I was young.
Let's see, you ready?
God damn it.
Adamire Station.
No,
this should take me out to the Institute.
There we go. Oops, guards. Got it. elite guards nonetheless. Not intentional. Should really have a connecting power. Okay, I want to go here.
Attermeyer Station. This should take me out to the Institute.
Then I want to go here. I probably want to take out those guards. So let's start with the elite first.
I spied a lass from Bristol. 'Twas good I had my pistol. Then I met a lady from Tivia.
Is it?
Two more months, she says. Then she'll leave him. I can wait.
I like these mini stories.
No one knows what happened. Could be anything. Just gotta watch my own back.
Yeah, I need him to go away. So that I can take care of that guy right there. He's moving around too much.
I wonder if the rumors are true about the Crown Killer. The old Empress, really? With all these degenerates.
Shit, shit, shit.
Time to collect this bounty. Beg for mercy.
You're lucky and nice. Just some guy. That's the carriage. But I want the rune. God damn it. It's okay if you want to fall, just aim the thing first. Okay, all the people here seem nice.
I told her it was the wrong kind of oil, but they don't want to listen to me.
So many next time, trying to get away from the gun, I'm not shut.
But where are you gonna go? There's money here.
Is that the
spooky? Someone grabbing people off the street. What do they want?
Is that the black market?
Leave me alone.
I'm getting tired of the sound of my own voice.
Seems the right like word.
I think it is. Yeah. Stupid. Wait a minute, how much money do I have? I might have enough to buy it, but not right now. Okay, let's assume I need to take both of them out.
Once they say something, well, then I just can't get comfortable.
My locker before coming out. Last time I left it open, someone left a hagfish in my jacket pocket.
Hagfish is nice. How are you gonna move? Night night. Yeah, there's two people on the inside. They can probably come get me if they want to. So let's be quick. See if there's anything cool. Just take the carriage. You do know how to drive this thing, right? Six bodies detected, 9 detections. Didn't kill anyone. They could do more on stealth. The good doctor, eliminate the crown killer who's been murdering your enemies to make you look guilty. Find your old ally Anton Sokolov, last seen being carried towards Ademir Alexandria Hypatia. Alexandria Hypatia, who runs the place, should know more. Shadow walk makes you silent and harder to see, but enemies will still perceive a moving shadow if you get close.
The Ademir Institute of Infectious Disease. Alexandria Hypatia. Chief Alchemist. Once it was a solarium for recuperating aristocrats. Now it's a place of alchemical study. The Crown Killer's taking lives in my name and has to be stopped. It's my hope that Hypatia can explain. They say she's brilliant and altruistic. Well respected across Cirkonos.
I least no girls heal. I can heal the heartbeats. Spirited. Elixirs restore slightly more mana. Lovely. Ow. Coin of five, okay. Let's grab one. Just in case. I need to get a map. Where is everybody? This place looks like crap.
C, D, E, and G. H, G, J, K, L, L.
Looks like they're doing maintenance on the carriage relay again. Should we check it out?
Nah. Just making sure it's still in order, I guess. Nobody comes around anymore. But you never know when the Duke's gonna send someone out here to check on things. He keeps an eye on Adamire.
Yeah, there's definitely something going on here. After last night, I'm sure of that. I saw something. Whatever I saw, it didn't move like a person.
Before I got transferred to Adamire, I saw one of the Crown Killer crime scenes. Whoever tore that old couple apart, they were enjoying it.
So what do you think, then?
I don't know. Coming back at dawn, smudges of blood on the windows. I don't know what to think. Maybe the Duke found some new bear or peep from Pandicia. Keeps me up at night just thinking about it.
Come on, I don't want to go off. I saw it. It was there.
Hey, Lewis.
What the hell? Hello.
Looks like they're doing maintenance on the carriage relay again. Should we check it out?
Nah. Just making sure it's still in order, I guess. Nobody comes around anymore. But you never know when the Duke's gonna send someone out here to check on things. It's odd. But he keeps an eye on Adamire.
Yeah, there's definitely something going on here. After last night, I'm sure of that. I saw something. Whatever I saw, it didn't move like a person.
Boy, I got trapped.
to be stealthy on this one.
Looks like they're doing maintenance on the carriage relay again. Should we check it out?
Nah. I'm just making sure it's still in order, I guess. Nobody comes around anymore. But you never know when the Duke's gonna send someone out to check on things. It's odd, but he keeps an eye on Attermeyer.
Yeah, there's definitely something going on here. After last night, I'm sure.
I saw one of the Crown Killer crime scenes. Whoever tore that old couple apart, they were enjoying it.
So what do you think, then?
I don't know. Coming back at dawn, smudges of blood on the windows. I don't know what to think. Maybe the Duke found something with a bear or an ape from Pandicia. Keeps me up at night just thinking about it.
Okay, one's sitting over there. Barely use this.
I feel so bad. I haven't seen the kids in 2 years.
Just have to.
Bolt. No, nothing.
I'm sure it's nothing. I just heard a dog bark or something.
Okay, got this covered.
Is there?
Swift Shadow. Movement is slightly faster in stealth mode. Yeah. One guard, two guards. Someone's in there.
Filthy air. Disgusting. Can't be good for you.
Yeah. I keep forgetting I have sleep dust and stuff like that. Oops, wrong target.
Who's that?
I've been beneath the table, why not?
Whatever.
Yeah, whatever. Soda. Rune 24. Rune 22. Bone Charm is 17. Can I do this?
Huh? Come on.
Did I close my hours of this? Last time I lived there, someone left a hagfish in there, it'd all be worse without a job.
People like to put hagfish in people's jackets. How many do I have? 3.
Smells like piss. What a dump.
What was that? Thank you. No. Where is my inventory? Yeah, I want to be able to grab people.
Something wrong?
Might be time to swirl the fish cake.
Who's there?
Oh shit, there's another one. Okay.
Maybe I should just work a double shift.
People don't hide their faces unless they're up to something bad.
Or maybe they don't want to get caught because they're being framed. None of that.
Did I close my locker before coming out? Last time I left it open, someone left a hagfish in my jacket pocket.
Sure. Thank you.
Just once, I'd like to see her buy the drinks. Just one time. Is that too much to ask?
Be on your way now.
Oh, it's open. I didn't think it was gonna be open.
People don't hide their faces unless they're up to something bad.
Between the flies and the filth, it's getting hard to breathe around here.
Can I knock him out? Yeah, I don't need you to make noises. The hell is all that noise?
Why should I trust someone who hides their face?
You shouldn't.
Whatever you need, I can't help you.
Nope, nope, nope. Food would be nice. If you have any money, that's also nice. Bread, potatoes, rat skewers. Sure, why not? Wither the Rugrass? Valeria, it seems you were right to think Dr. Hypatia is sick. I just overheard Dr. Vasco muttering to himself, talking about a cure he's working on. It must be very serious. Alexandria Hypatia has been so good to us all, and if she can't continue her work on elixirs and other treatments, then a lot of people in Karnaca will suffer. Speaking of which, it's true she doesn't eat much these days. We should go to the market when we are allowed and buy some fresh vegetables. We can make her favorite soup, which should do her good. Anyway, Duke Luca Abel claims to have closed Adamaya so that she could improve her formula, but working so much and being so lonely is never good for anyone. Yep. Eat all the things! The silver spike would demand a cure for the blood fly concern. Okay, let's see if we can get upstairs. Just storage.
Once that watchtower is down, Megan can pick me up.
Watchtower?
Just gone.
blood flow situation worsens. Yeah, where are the stairs? That's the toilet. Check your toilets. You might find coins in your toilets. A wall of light.
All right, here we go. Damn, I thought I heard blood flies for a second.
Who's talking? You're talking? The rats won't eat you.
Yeah, locked up somewhere in disease treatment for his own safety. There's a janitor here as far back as the old Duke Theodonis. That's too long to work in a place like this.
Never mind, you saw nothing. Piss and crackers. Whoopsie, didn't see you though. But we can take care of that. Behind the wall. Does this thing move? Dude, I can feel it. Oh, did I miss that? Whoa. Let's make sure she's out of it.
No.
Active alarm bell? Why would I wanna... How do I disable that? That's a tooth. They're playing games. Edelmeyer Institute. Okay. One, docs. Two, consultation. One, docs. Two, consultation. Three, dining hall. Recuperation. Dr. Hypatia's office in the fourth floor. Disease treatment in main lobby. Yeah. No rewire tool, can't I? Can't I just break it? Down there. How do I get down there?
Clearly, Dr. Hypatia is not seeing patients anymore.
Huh? Where did you disappear to?
How do I use these things?
This won't go unpunished.
Access wheel, health elixir, mana elixir. Right. What's in the wheel? Shut up! Stun mine. Grenade. That's a dog. Several dogs. Blood flies, huh? What did you run after?
Show yourself.
You show yourself. Oh, there you are. You too. Over here. Yeah, maybe I don't want to go in though. Maybe I just want to stay out here. Couple of welders, bullets, grenade, coins, pickpocket? Toilet.
There.
No, no one's here.
All right, watch out for her.
That's not how it was supposed to go. Wait, when did I save? You? Didn't save before? Crap.
Clearly, Dr. Hypatia's not seeing patients anymore.
Stop being assholes and I'll let you. Okay, I did this. Then I took the map. Then I went into the barracks. Crew quarters or whatever. I took some of your stuff. And I'm looking for the way downstairs. Just eating stuff, left and right. Where is the way down? Let me see what the bigger crosshair is. Normal crosshairs. Interaction, object notification, notifications, highlighting, pickup log, contextual icons, information message, discover locations, target notifications, heart markers. It's much bigger. Yeah, and I can't just push through. I'm not opening this case. Yeah, where is it down from here? Stupid. Why the hell is it blocked? What's over there? And what's over there? How much better? How do I get that goddamn rune? Music is creeping me out. Boom, 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 boom.
A victim of the Crown Killer, no doubt.
Yeah, you don't look so good. Dealheart. I keep thinking of what you told me. If it's true, if that's really what you saw, I just can't bring myself to believe it, even though I trust you entirely. I know Duke Luca is a despicable person, but him using that monster for his political agenda? Please, I beg you, don't be rash. I know you want to resign from the Grand Guard, but I fear for your life as long as you're in Adelmeyer. Don't send that letter yet. Don't talk to anybody about what you saw, at least until you come back home and we can discuss it with clearer heads. Please stay safe. I'll be waiting to hear from you. Your Matilda.
Two squads assigned to Adelmeyer to watch one woman.
Oh, are they really?
Yes, sir. Huh.
I'll help you look around.
Where did you disappear to?
Nothing here.
Let's have a look.
I wonder who that was.
Something feels wrong.
Supposed to be here.
Stop. Right. Okay. I opened the safe. There were things in the safe. I walked over here. Nothing. Here there was this thing. And then I went here. Boom, boom, boom. Nothing here. Grab the letter.
A victim of the Crown Killer, no doubt.
Nothing in here. Hello.
Situation here.
What's the matter? You saw something.
Huh? Can't even breathe no more.
Only that guy? I can handle only that guy. I do have a stun grenade.
Of course. Otherwise, you might have had a few minutes of excitement. At least we're not down in the mines, I suppose.
We were born to be bored to death, like our parents before us. It's a curse.
It's a stun mine. Blood of the Abel House. Okay, there were two more guys. Where did they go? I think I saw. Screw the stealth.
Oh.
Can I get up there? Does that help me in any way? How about I just don't do it and I'll wait for the heart to give me some notification? Like that. 18? No, it's the one at 13.
You make sure she stays where we want. Hypatia never leaves that or remember that.
Sir, it's just that the other night she went missing and I still don't see how she got out.
Maybe we're not clear on this. If anything would ask, the good doctor never leaves the grounds unless it's on official business for the Duke. Got it?
I think I understand, sir.
I'll be left.
Got one of you. Just for the hell of it. Just for the hell of it, let's see if I can get up there. Thing I want is Domino. Domino 2, Domino 3, Domino 4. Main hall, the corporation, the patient's office.
Yes, 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 yes.
Okay, they're playing games. Low below. Five tones. Bone charm nearby. Black bone charm?
Somewhere near they hold hands. They drink poison together. This old couple. A banker tricked them out of their home.
The hell is that? What? Solid landing. falling from significant height creates a shockwave and impact affecting nearby enemies and objects. Sure. Upgrade your gear to black. Yeah. Okay. Interesting. Let's grab that one. Close enough.
No.
She's probably not here, is she? Mr. Sandra Hypatia won't be walking in her office today. She'll be in the recuperation auditorium instead, which is locked. She's not to be disturbed. If anything urgent comes up, I'll leave Dr. Hypatia's key in her office. Another thing, the janitor Hamilton is to remain in disease treatment until I interrogate him and decide on his fate. We've got him locked up in a little plant conservatory there. No one is allowed to speak to him or even enter the room. Clock. Okay. Okay, where is that?
Alexandria Hypatia.
Yep. This is an infectious disease inauguration, 1845. Doctor of Medicine, Grand Medal of Merit. Tripwire. Hamilton's key needed. Who the hell are you with an altar for the outsider?
I so enjoy watching history warp as words pass from the lips of one
to the ears of another. Imperfectly formed, half understood, poorly remembered. In the years to come, the story of the Crown Killer will be twisted and bent, hammered like soft metal. By some accounts, a monster that had to be put down. By others, a victim of treachery, preserved because in the end, you found another way.
What?
You'll always remember the truth, won't you? Your truth, at least.
But I'm only halfway there. What else do I need from the office? Need to find something to throw. Give me something to throw. Official notebook. Must ask Captain Ramirez if the Grand Palace answered my letter. Improving the Adelmeyer solution formula is a priority, but I want to get back to my patients. Who need me? Did I even give the captain my letter? Maybe I'll write another. Can't hurt. If I find time, I'll prepare a dose of wood war powder for Lieutenant Valiente, who came to me spouting some strange theory. I doubt he slept in a week. Severe anxiety and paranoia. Might be a danger to himself or others. I've had new complaints about poor old Hamilton. Apparently he spends his nights wandering in the Institute, mumbling about horrible things only he can see. He must miss the days when we were actually helping people here, as I do. In any case, our loyal janitor wouldn't hurt a fly. Everyone is on edge these days. I wish I could discuss all of this with Vasco, but I haven't seen him in weeks. Is he avoiding me? I hope I didn't hurt his feelings when I told him I needed room to breathe. I'll take the stamp. Or the whiskey tumbler.
Whoa! That sounded like broken glass.
Give me a second.
What's going on?
Did you want to take a look real quick?
That's how we do things.
More bad things have happened here in the last 5 years.
Flammable. Shit.
Thank you.
blood flies. So many blood flies.
Is Hamilton in there? How is he?
He's losing it. Yelling nonsense for hours.
Could you understand any of it?
Something about being attacked by a monster one night. Some beast that wanted to scoop the brains out of his skull.
I see. Keep this to yourself, will you? No need to spread silly rumors.
Of course.
Let's find out if I can make him see reason.
Full of blood flies. I should set that thing on fire. God damn it. I didn't save it a while.
Could you understand
anything? Oh, no, it just saved. Okay.
Some beast that wanted to scoop the brains out of his skull.
I see. Keep this to yourself, will you? No need to spread silly rumors.
Of course, ma'am.
Let's find out if I can make him see reason.
Don't you believe me? Dr. Hypatia, she believes me. She knows something's not right in Adamine.
He tried to strangle me. I had no choice. Blood fly fever, I guess. Poor guy.
That's terrible.
Let's try and not let that happen.
Could you understand any of it?
Something about being attacked by a monster one night. Some beast that wanted to scoop the brains out of his skull.
I see. Keep this to yourself, will you? No need to spread silly rumors.
Of course, ma'am.
Let's find out if I can make him see reason.
Why? They have to know something.
I had a dry. Could really go for a whiskey or something. Maybe one of them two penny drinks.
Hi, Mr. Hamilton.
You're Hamilton? Why did they lock you up? You know something?
I swear, I know what I saw. Hooded. I just caught a glimpse. So much hate in the eyes.
Oh, big hands.
More of that.
Such big hands.
I'm not seeing things. I hope they didn't steal my notes. I need to go back to my room. They took my key.
It's okay, I have your key.
I thought I could. I don't know. What a fool I was.
Will this actually stun someone? Yes, it does. Lovely.
Grand Guard personnel, shift change is at midnight. Miss the boat and you get another shift without pay.
What's with all the blood flies? Are they part of the elixir? I hope not. Ugh. Good. Hamilton's quarters, I can do that. I should probably go see what's in there, once I get something flammable. There has to be something flammable here, right? Flasks. Beyond black spittle by Unger Dotomy. Complete listing of symptoms due to the inhalation of airborne debris. Nothing's flammable here? Audiograph. I think I saw something flammable up here. Oh, fucking hell. Bone charms. Sailor's blessing. No more copper bolts. Empty bottle. Note to operation staff, the weather forecast promises us a nice amount of sunlight tomorrow, so we encourage you to bring the patients who don't have an appointment for a luminous therapy session out into the terrace. Right, bathing salts is worth money. Last entry in the matron's diary. I've been dismissed. East Terrace. Yeah. Do you have something flammable? Maybe? Inspect stamp?
A rubber stamp. I should have taken all my paperwork more seriously.
Blood Ember Deck Prism? Damn. What happens if I hold this? Nothing. Crap. Mercury vapor distillation.
There are so many skilled craftsmen across the Empire.
What the hell are you doing up here? I think this is overcooked. I'm sure I saw it. I saw, well, I don't know what or who it was, but there was someone, some hooded creature, dragging some bloody thing along the corridor. I'm not sure whether its prey was another dog or one of the guards. Not sure which I'd prefer. Those bastards have been mocking me for months now, saying that I lost it and that Dr. Hypatia should lock me up. Captain Ramirez said it's all in my head and that I'd better stop spreading rumors. Dr. Hypatia didn't say much when I first mentioned the half-devoured dog found in recuperation. Is she protecting someone? Dr. Vasco looks most suspicious to me. He hasn't even left recuperation for weeks now. Last time I saw him, he was drawing some rotten blood from the body of the guard who got stung to death by blood flies. I'm no doctor, but I know that this is not part of Ademaya's solution recipe that Dr. Hypatia invented. Anyway, if nobody will listen to me, I'll have to track the monster down myself. I'll set up some traps and keep watch every night until I find out what is going on. How come you have nothing flammable? Thank you. Okay. Incendiary bolts. That's nice. Blood ember. Aha. Good thing you have flammable substances. Whatever the blood flies. How do I change ammunition types? Stealth, peak, sword, spine glass, quick access. Wait, so I can just do this and say, give me sleep toss at number one. Actually, give me far reach at number one. Dark vision, number two. Sleep toss at number three. Incendiary number 4, heart at number 5, stun mine at number 6. Wait, I missed something over here. Where the hell did you all come from? Only have one. That's empty. Really, nothing flammable. Give me something. Did they follow the noise? So now I'm scheduled. Where the hell are you? Chloroform is flammable, right? Need to have knocked them out at least. Hang on a minute, I'll get another bottle. What did we have? Duelist skills? Bullets. No, I don't want no bullets. Didn't seem to do enough. Where the hell are they coming from? I killed the nest. There's another nest. More flammable substances, maybe. I need more fire. A salon, maybe? All are empty. Tumbler. Liquor. Good. Can I take the bono? Remember those bullet drop. Now I'm gonna burn the rest of you. What? Where is it? Over there? That's what you want? Might need some more. Let's put it here. No word where I put it. Are you walking on a blood fly? Slurpy noises. Slurpy slurp noises. Yeah, figures.
I've gotten something under my fingernails again. What was I working with? Iodine, perhaps?
Excuse me.
Are you a patient of mine? I'm sorry. I should know that.
I'm here to ask you about something.
Do you cover your face because you were hurt? The afflictions we treat here are more common than anyone likes to admit.
I'm not here for treatment. I'm looking for Anton Sokolov.
Sokolov? Yes, he was here for a short time, but she took him away to see Kirin Jindosh. Do you hear something?
What about the Crown Killer? The patient of yours?
The Crown Killer? That name came from the newspapers. I'm afraid I don't... Oh, yes, the murders. I was in Dunwall, studying diseases found among whaling crews. Wait, did someone just call me? I've been forgetting things. The Crown Killer is an interesting case. I feel almost sure I could help with that.
Yeah.
It's just, I used to do such good work and now my memory is failing me. Who is that calling me? Excuse me.
It sounds like you have, yeah. That's what it's called, schizophrenia.
I didn't used to lose things like this. A disease of memory, perhaps. A common affliction for the gifted.
Is it?
Something is terribly wrong. But
yep.
I can't put my finger on it.
What's with all the blood flies?
I wonder what she would say about this.
Crankiller strikes again. Donald citizens express shock and fear as yet another outspoken critic of Empress Emily Caldwin has met with a violent demise. The latest victim is none other than Ichabod Boyle, notable entrepreneur. Yeah, I read that.
I can hear her whispering from down in a well.
Splintering bolts. But bolts always break on impact, your bolts inflict more damage. Nah.
Somewhere.
Crownkiller rampage continues. Wherever the opponents of Empress Emily Caldwin so followed the ghastly deeds of the Crownkiller. The first victims were citizens of Karnaca, most notably Carrie Brockburn, one of the earliest to so openly criticize the young Caldwin. Just a month after the passage of her Share Corporate Rights Act, Brockburn urged the Parliament in Gristle to hold a vote for no confidence. He never ceased to scrutinize the decrees from Dunwall Tower, attacking each with the same ferocity. After Brockburn's terrible death, several more fell in Karnaca. Always old foes of the Caldwin family, including Janice Tynes, the former editor of the Karnaca Gazette. A week after her scathing editorial called Emily an empress in name only, Tynes was found dead in her office, missing several limbs that were never recovered. Then the murders spread to other parts of the empire. Dozens have now been taken, the latest being Ichabod Boyle, a respected businessman from Dunwall who founded the Anti-Rationing Club to protest recent imperial decrees on the distribution of whale oil.
Adding
Sokolov's knowledge to his own. Who knows what wonders of natural philosophy Jindosh
why are you so damn timid?
But it's time for you to
mouse.
Come out once again. Time to play. We have need for your special talents. The good doctor's due for a trip to Dunwall because Ichabod Boyle is next.
I would take hold of your tongue and pull it from your head if I could.
Make this one messy. Give the newspaper something to write about and give the people of the Empire fodder for their nightmares.
Jim, the fuck was.
The next one.
That voice sounds familiar. Dear friend, the dock captain just sent word that he spotted Sokolov, knows his habits. Says Sokolov buys whale blood off the boats by the gallon to make pigments, apparently. See, you seem to share some interests with the old genius, so why don't you go and invite him over like we said? The sooner the better. He's probably staying on a boat in the bay. I trust you'll be able to follow his scent. Keep him safe in Edelmeyer. Don't hurt him, or he'll be useless to our plans. If you're hungry, though, the dock captain has served his purpose. And his second-in-command recently did me a favor.
Drive nails between his toes!
Not really sure what's going on, but I'm pretty sure this is the source.
Now there's an idea! An elixir that will keep them alive after I nest blood flies in their guts!
Geez, she went off the deep end.
Nights with blood fly maggots worming round underneath.
Vanguard personnel, anyone caught taking medicinal supplies will be written up and fined.
Okay, what now? Search the recuperation area, find Vasco. I searched, what do you expect me to do? I did find Vasco was last seen in the recuperation area conducting experiments, investigated and located Vasco.
The Duke must see reason. I need more patience.
There's so much I could do here. Like when Adamire first opened.
Right, I didn't go here. Lots of blood flies. Yeah, it looks all good.
Are you all right?
Dr. Hypatia did this. She's the Crown Killer. But she's not herself. She developed a serum trying to help the miners. The first version caused horrible changes to her mind. It's too late for me, but maybe you can still save her. She's a good person.
What can I do?
In my safe, in disease treatment, you'll figure out how to make the counter serum help her. The safe code.
He left.
704.
How?
I've always wondered what your flesh tastes like, my dear assistant.
The session of Vasco's office, the code is 704. Find Vasco's journal. The hell did I do? What the hell did I do?
She's gone. What happened?
Here you are.
Help.
Hopefully it's inside.
This diamond has to work on certain dosages right. And I will only have one chance. Grind all the solid ingredients together, including the aluminum salt. Done. Had some egg whites, they should have some in the kitchen, but I'll have to be discreet. Done. 2 weeks in my safe, away from daylight, should be enough for the serum base to activate. Add half a syringe of tainted blood taken from an infested human corpse. Dr. Hypatia was in her right mind, she would probably object to this step, but since the Grand Guard put Adamire under lockdown, several men have died, killed by blood flies. They might as well serve the greater good. All the previous blood samples seemed promising. I'll need to avoid being seen again by the janitor. Heat the final mixture, inject as soon as possible.
her assistant's book.
What does it remind of things to buy? Month of high cold. Old note on my patient. Okay, syringe. Obtain infected blood. Taking a non-lethal approach will create less chaos, resulting in a more optimistic ending. Draw blood from a patient who recently died from blood infestation.
I finally understand it. There's a part of Hypatia that she doesn't even know about. It's always there.
Pascal's diary. Month of nets.
Riding along in her mind takes over and forces her to use more of the original serum with some regularity. The Duke keeps her here and, if I'm right, sends her out on diabolical assignments. Hypatia is the one the newspapers are calling the Crown Killer. She leaves and comes back, leaving bloody footprints. But there's a cure, a counter serum. I'll try to administer it once I get my notes from the safe in disease treatment.
Hello?
Oh, Alexandria. I was just... No. It's you!
Yes, Vasco. My love. You were found out. And now we have some experiments to conduct. Come. I'll make you comfortable.
No!
What do I do with it?
Disgusting.
But it's what we need. The burner. Shouldn't you get a clean syringe?
For her sake. I hope this works.
No, find that patient.
smell young. Good. That's nothing.
She smells me?
Ademir's only so big. I'll catch you.
Finally! No, no, no! Not back to sleep! I won't go. I won't give it back!
You got a choice. The Beast Within achieved.
Dr. Hypatia?
Yes. I'm sorry. Something's not right with me. Maybe I contracted something working with infectious samples.
No. Someone was poisoning you. But you should be better now. I found some alchemical notes and made a counter serum.
Poisoning me?
Don't worry. I'm gonna take care of it. If you need a place to lay low for a few days, come find us. I'm staying with an ally on a boat called the Dreadful Whale.
If you can get out of here in one piece. Did you have some more things to eat? Wait, that's a... No, don't eat that. Okay, now I really want to get those charms and runes. Floor 2. That looks to be 2 floors down. Yeah, I need to hit the basement. How do I get to the basement? Yeah, and also take care of the watchtower. Is that the only thing nearby? And yeah, I'm trying to reach it, I just don't know how to get there. I go through the main hall and back out. There's a place here that I can go down. Nothing here too. nowhere further down. Didn't I get that guy? How the hell do you get into the basement? The dog room. Oh, it didn't wake up.
Duke of Sirkonos.
How do I get there? Damn it. It's really annoying me. Okay, I guess we're getting out of here and that's it. Upgraded to pulling people, right? Yeah. I'm twice the soldier he is. Someone should
say something. Oh well. Never mind. What?
That wasn't my fault, he fell over.
Anybody? Don't make me search the whole place. I don't have time for that.
Maybe I can get somewhere over there. Anyone down there? Not that I can see. Okay, let's take that thing apart. How do I turn it off? that. Oh, she's already here, how nice. Where's the other guy? Food. Wait, so you were? Who else is still alive here? These guys are out. Took care of everyone. Just missing one broom for some reason. Supposed to swim? There is no other way. Never mind, go back.
I miss being dry and warm.
That's blocked, that's nothing. Okay, but we'll save that conversation for next time. I have to go quickly. Thank you very much for watching. See you next time. Stay good. Have fun.